You know what it is. Okay, okay, so we're gonna make two incisions around this gland. So we made one pocket just deep enough to put in the gland on one side, and a slightly deeper one on the other side. Pocket. Okay, and again, it's just deep enough to get this gland tucked in. So what we're doing is a pocket technique, and we're tucking in this gland. Thank you. eyelid. The third eyelid is here. It's the gland is tacked inside of this pocket within here. It will be swollen for a few days, but the gland should not pop out, prolapse anymore. The third eyelid should regain function like normal. And what we wanted to do is scar so the gland will not prolapse again. It'll look a little bit different than the normal third eyelid, but otherwise the eye should be able to function as normal. And that's it.